my toes.
Okay.
That was high.
To be honest though, you could have been fake Come chewing on. And I wouldn't know.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess.
Okay. What? Okay.
Stay on the corner. Straight on his face.
Dude, you guys are making my cheeks.
Levi's dad is her mom.
My mom is
well, the crag and root.
The crags called animal cracker.
Next one. And then
okay.
You've got Panda Bear, Sam, Rinky Tiki Tavi.
Proceed about 4/10 of a mile to concrete.
Yeah, we did this on purpose.
Totally.
See, we're not. They'll never know we missed the turn. You know?
Never. Sugar's got mad skills.
Yep. He does. I'm proud of him.
He went before we did. Or they did. Did they go a different way, you think?
There wasn't nowhere else to go.
A little bit.
You want to try following?
But you kind of booked it down, too. So.
Yeah, but how did somebody get between us?
Well, yeah, I don't know. Yeah,
try to come out of the woods.
Yeah, try.
You get close and figure out where you're at.
Okay, I think the way Ryan was going to take us in this time was going to be...
It's all highway.
Yeah, he was going to take us back out the way we just came, back to the highway, and bring us in the highway side.
Okay, so...
The landmark we're going towards is 715. It's Kentucky 715.
Kentucky 715.
Yeah. Attached to you comes out of the wall.
It's gonna just remember it like this. The belay rope is gonna come up the wall, out the carabiner to you.
Alright.
So if you do it backwards, then it's not good. You feel what I'm saying? Like if my rope goes.
Mm-hmm.
even think about giving up? Does it get easier if I do? Would all these fears of becoming stuck wash away, turn the sky blue? How long can you go on blaming bad luck? I'll let you know when it's due. Lately I've been thinking about giving up. With that suffering, what's there to do? And there's this feeling I've been keeping, always sweeping under rugs. Lighting up, lighting up, lighting up. As hard as you make it all, easy as it comes. That's enough, that's enough, that's enough. That's enough. Lately I've been thinking about just packing up, walking out, not looking back. Couple of books, only a piece of what it was. Leave those black dogs at bay. Open road in a rich light above. All the rain on my face. Lately I've been thinking about just packing up. Without me though, would you know what home was? And there's this feeling I've been keeping, always sweeping under rugs. Lighting up, lighting up, lighting up. As hard as you make it all, easy as it comes. That's enough, that's enough, that's enough. That's enough.
That was awesome, man. No, you're not. You led most of this.
Ready?
Yeah.
You gonna hang out for me?
No, I'm ready.
I 100% wouldn't lead even that far.
You're amazing.
You're not down yet. Are you having second thoughts about coming down?
Well, I'm just like...
Can't believe I done that.
Yeah, like it sucks. But oh well.
I thought it was really good. I mean...
I went first like yesterday, so I'll go last today. Once you know I'm on the road.